Listen, I'm a big Don Cherry fan.
Welcome to Rock'em Sock'em number four, just like another great number four. This one's the best. We're gonna start with some beauty hip checks. You ready? Let's go.
Oh, I love these things, folks. Norwood Grills Lemieux, what's at stake? McSorley crashes Messier. Steven nails Day. Galley catches King. Murphy crunches King. Alfie on my buddy Chris, tough times. Steven upended by Galley. Dedek rocks Millen. Murphy hammers Iafredi. Galley throws one on Bullard. Weinrich smokes LaRose. McCremin hits Nolan. McCrimmon sends Sanlac flying. And now, king of the hip checks, Marchman. On Bellows, on LaRose, on Sakic coming up. On Smith, now watch now. He picks up the puck after a great body check. Watch his hand, beautiful. Oh, can only hit eight. Way to go, Brian. Boy, I'll tell you, you're a hockey player.
You know, folks, when I'm on Coach's Corner, a few people say they can't understand what I'm saying. You imagine that? Well, we've come up with Grapes' Dictionary, and we're going to start with the trolley tracks. Let's go. I want to show Wendell Clark, God love him. There's nobody outside his family that thinks of Wendell Clark like I do. Now, here comes the hit. You remember, kids, when I say a guy got in the trolley tracks? There's the trolley tracks. So there
that was
he is.
Monday.
Yeah, watch. Here's the people. That's the Leafs bench going for a hot dog, guy with the ligaments. Now, here he is against Fedosov, cutting to the inside. See him cutting to the inside? Again, he cuts the inside, and we just threw that in again for auld lang syne.
And now, folks, we have those magic cans. Watch Mario spin a little magic between the legs. Tough guy to check. Pulls it back. Nice pass, nice pass. Watch this, in. Now watch him. He cocked Bork in between turning and going back. You know what he said after this? I always wanted to do this. I tell you, folks, he's got those hands. There you go, Mario. Watch this one. He's even good sitting on his behind. Watch this. These goal scorers are really something. Look, he's still trying to stick handle by Moog. He's something, I'll tell you that. Now watch Mo grab a hold of him. Yay, let me go, Andy, let me go, Andy. Watch this, somehow these superstars can put the puck in anyway. Watch it just flop over the guy. They put them in anyway. Kessio, Zonks running. Canardi, Zonks Roenick. Drost is zonked by Boogaboom. Watch this mucking, boys. This is Day, Hartford's Day. Watch this here. This is mucking at its best. Nate Olquitt, he's in the corners, banging around. Watch this, and then he gets the puck out. Lots of heart. I love it, I love it. In it goes. Watch the Nordiques, Herbie Raglan here. Boy, he don't back down from anybody. Look at that, using his fist, smacking, banging around. Look at him go. That's what you call mucking, boys. In the pits, in the pits. Then he watch this. He's coming across here. Down he goes again. What a guy, Herbie. Way to go. Cough it up. Look at this one. Whoa, Kartner drills at home. Way to go, Bobby. Feel sorry for this one. Here's Carboneau. Cough it up in the net. You got to be careful around there. Watch Mario's feather this one over to Stevens. Naturally, it's in. Merzen to Linden to Ronning. T. Tic-tac-toe. Yo, watch this one. Here's old tattoo. Nice. Favorite. Yo, watch Rouse. Watch Bellamy say to him. Oh, let's go. And Rouse says, okay, let's go. Two good guys, boy. I love it. Can they throw him or what? Two good guys. I love them. Robbed or stoned? Fooling robbed by Draper. LaFontaine stoned by Moe. Last minute in a seventh game. Watch Rudy rob Dineen twice. First stoned Eagles. Normally makes a big save. His teams to come back and score. Happens every time. Rudy, big save. Corey Millen comes back and scores. Again, now watch Patrick Wyme. Nice one. Here's another one coming up. Now, folks, we got 3-1 here. Watch this here. 3-on-1. First of all, then a nice pass. Then a how's she going? And then top. Lovely. Went. Now, folks, I'm often asked about what's hard. Watch Rick Tockett get hit in the jaw by Mario. Now, no way. Look, he's got a broken jaw. His teeth doesn't fit. Well, look at that. Look at the little hair. Does he quit? No way. Goes into the dresser. Gets a little wee protector. And here he is in front of the net again. The shot. One goes off from one goal. Now, he's doing this with a broken jaw. Figure this one out. He's there again. Look at the next one. Gets his own rebound. Puts it in. I'm telling you, a hockey player. Tockett. Watch this beauty by Stevie Wonder. He could even score sitting on his behind. What a beauty. Another beauty goal by Trevor Linden. Watch this movie. Walks out of the corner, puts it in. Top shelf. Lovely. Now watch a little savoir faire. Folks, that's French. A little backhand. Walks out front. Tucks her home. Beauty, Denny. Beauty. And now a little how's she going. Burke gives Charlie Huddy the how's she going and puts her in. Way to go. Lovely. Watch Gilchrist give Quintella how's she going, and thank you. It's white beat you like this. They always seem to put it in to make it even look worse. Right, Stefan? Perdume lets a brutal one in. Al Afraidy coughs it up to the Chinov. Don't worry, Al. It happens to the best of us. Boango, Smith in a real Boango. Beauty save here by Belfer, though. Lovely. Bowango! Bowango! And Bowango! Whoa! Bowango! Hammer, hum, and drill! Mario hums this one. My buddy Marty McSorley hammers this shot. Al McInnes drills this one. Hits Rudy on the shoulder, goes up and breaks the glass. Look at that. But it didn't hit him on the head. Snake did. It never rained, but it poured for the poor Nords. Watch this stuff. Poor Dave Chambers is saying, I don't believe this. What else can happen? You're going to find out, Davey boy. Watch Brent Hall smoke these. Can he get it away or watch? Wham! Don't fool around, folks. Watch this. Goldie doesn't have a chance. Couple of big bangers. Watch this one. Acton to Quinn. Bing.
You don't see something now in hockey that never used to be, and that's running the goal. You know, some people say goal, but it's still a cheap shot to me. Let's take a look. Let's go.
Rudy takes it on the chin from Stern. Lucci gets a 10 for this dive. Wakalaki is creamed by Donnelly. Poor Jeff Hackett had to leave the game after this one, folks. Reggett bowled over by Stevens. Healy really gets rocked by Pearson. Cabarachi gets hit and comes up with a nice grab. Woggett's hit in the mouth. Look, I'm bleeding. Oh, jeez. Oh, they're coming back again. Oh, I gotta get my glove on here. Quick, oh, here they come. All right, I'm ready. Oh, they scored on the backhand. What else? Hit in the mouth. That really ticks me off. Ref, I get hit. Look. Hey, goalies can really dish it out, too. Watch Hextall dish it out to LaFontaine. Rudy, for some reason, it's after Lucien Dubois. What did he do? I don't understand it. What happened? Cheevers hated it when you'd spray snow in his face, and evidently so does Eddie Balfour. Murphy knocks over Moog, and Chris McCray pays the price. Watch. Hey, what's going on? I didn't do nothing. You know, folks, one of the prettiest and most dangerous thing in hockey to me, goalie making a poke check when a guy is home free. But Balfour pokes Mario. Hasek, nice move on... Nice move by Casey. Sadorkowicz stones Emerson. Rasico on Falloon. Sometimes they don't work. This is a strange goal on Richter. Watch this now. You can't win them all. Hey, goalies need a little help too, eh? Turcotte bails out Richter. Jim Peck lends a hand to Barrasso. Nice move by Benning. Rouse comes to Fuhr's rescue. Zuner takes the shot. Otto's tied up in front. Watch him get tied up. He just can't reach it. Just can't pull it back. Pull it back. Just can't get it. That's tying him up in front, folks. Hits from Quebec. Watch the rush and Gustav give Cullen a ride. Another rush and Tariana. What's going on here? Runs. Watch my buddy Owen Nolan flatten a few guys. First Flatley. Then Gilchrist. Torachek. Whammo. And another one. Whoa. Know what my buddy Joe Sorella did to him? To do this, he's high that Owen Nolan. New York hits. Let's start with Graves. Hit Graves, nails Carpenter. Graves not only hits Murphy, knocks the building down. Graves smokes home. Gross is leveled by Bukabone. Khrushchev flattened by King. Messier almost takes Alfie's head off. Rob Zaminer runs McKemmon. Gardner nails Krook. Gardner on Ridley.
But now for my bloopers. Let's go.
Thanks, Blue. Let's start with Ronnie Hogarth. He's so excited on his 1,000th game, he can hardly stand up. Watch. Rene Gauthier takes a tumble, and in the same game, watch this, he gets it on the ankle. This is a tough game, watch this. Right off that ankle. Randy Mitten, ooh, this is gonna hurt. Watch this, right down. He still gets the whistle away, though. Wango again. Bad shift for Sweet Knox. He's knocked down. Watch this, somebody drills him with the puck. Look out! Look out! Here comes Ronnie again. Nice move, Donnie. Koharski takes out a guy better than Fedosov. I'm just kidding. What would Peter Stastny, mild-mannered guy, get some... Watch Benning in the corner. Watch him take his stick. Now, he doesn't have a stick, Benning. Protect your stick at all hand times. Watch this. Hey, he's got my stick, ref. He's got my stick. Look, he's got my stick. Look at him. He's still got my stick. Good job he's a left-hander, anyhow. Look, he's still got my stick. Now, Penny doesn't give it back to him. He goes back to the bench. Here comes Peter. I want that stick. Must have been his favorite. And he punches him. Hey, what's going on? Bump. Tough year, eh, Tommy? Tommy Webster had a tough time with sticks, folks. Boy, watch this one. Carey Fraser got hit in the foot. In the next game, he put on a helmet. Figure that one out. Watch the puck ricochet off Bork and nail poor Rick Bonus. Watch that. Watch his feet go right up. Hey, you give your blood for Harry and he still farts, eh, Rick? Look out, Banana Joe! Wangle right at the top of the head. Well, at least you didn't put a visor on, Joe. Now, Cronin the Barbarian wanted to dance with Bobby Probert, but Bobby says, no, not tonight. I'm not in the mood. But Bobby changes his mind and says to the Barbarian, let's dance. But the Barbarian says, no, now I'm not in the mood. Watch this. I am not in the mood to dance tonight, Bobby. So you know what, folks? Nobody danced. Now, Stastny gives one of his famous flips. He's famous for this, folks. Watch this. Boom, boom, boom. It was the stick's fault. Throw it down, Patrick. It was the stick's fault. Here's what I call Murphy's Law. Just kidding, Larry. I'm just kidding. Good defenseman. Tough bounce for Bobby Asenza or Essena or whatever. Mike Liuk puts this one in. Don't touch it, Mike. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Look out. Leave it. Oh, dear. Curtis Joseph now. Watch him. He puts it in. Patty Falloon is coming. And he says, look, ref, I got that one. I got that one. And here is a Ronnie Hogarth of trainers. Woo! He's on. Watch, this is a strange one. Sadlak hits Davidoff into the camera. It was a new cameraman. I'm going to tell you what happened. He's shooting Pat Quinn on the bench. He was too close to the ice. Davidoff is drilled by Sadlak into the camera, and the cameraman got 5 minutes for drawn blood. And now Toronto hits. Gilmore nails McSorley. Bruce throws up beauty. Helen lays one on 80-0. Gil hammers Vakota. Gil levels Lemieux. Gil again straightens out Tony Twist. LaRose corks Zella Pukin. Anderson whacks Ludwig. Clark hammers Chelios. Clark and Merchmidt tangle. Clark clocks Muni. Whoa! Lovely. Hits by the Habs. Snyder levers Lazaro. Now watch, Todd Ewing gives a little push to Samuelson. He goes down, does his faint next. I didn't do nothing. I didn't do nothing. Ref sucked in again by Alfie. Carbonell lambastes LaFontaine. J.J. Daniel rocks Roenick. Great hit by LeClaire on Smith. Keane digs Dineen. Keane crashes another beauty. Keane roughs up Rosicka. LeClaire again. Todd Ewing with a great shoulder. Lovely. And now a blast from the past. This is a hit of hits. Pat Quinn rocks Bobby Orr. Even the greats have their heads down too much, folks. Now watch this. Bobby's coming in. He's coming up the right side. He's a left-hand shot. He's blind here. Watch this. Watch the elbow coming in. Get your head up, Bobby! Wacko. I'll tell you, folks, that's the hits of hits. Now watch what happens when you do that to a Boston Bruins after. Cheevers with Forbes Kennedy. Why the goalie's in it, I don't understand. But Cheevers giving it the old try. You think the fans are tough in Boston? Watch this. He goes up the side. Watch the fan on top. Give him a shot. I tell you, it was something. Bobby was all right, though. Don't worry about Bobby. Another musical interview.
This is the coach's corner from the Cal Palace. I got any beefs?
Why would anybody coach in the NHL? Some are losing their jobs.
It's the same old story. Even these guys gone, it's ego. And I don't care what happens in the rest of their life, these guys will be known that they coached in the National Hockey League. It's something like you. When you go back in a couple of years to Red River, you can always know that you were on Coach's Corner at one time.
Well, since you bring this up, I'll never think of you any way but the way I thought of you a week or so ago on the sofa. I was almost in Princess Margaret with Tony with a ruptured bladder, having a nice Sunday lollygagging in front of the set.
With Don Cherry. Oh. Molson Hockey.
I look like the jerk and Steve Martin going
on CBC.
How could you possibly? What did they pay you to do that?
I never got paid a cent. You want to know what happened was, they asked me, and I say, I can't do that. And then I thought, I'd come out here with an earring. So that's the result.
Could be worse, Tony. You could have Saturday Night Fever. Ron McLean with Disco Don Cherry on Coach's Corner at Molson Hockey Night in Canada.
You know, the first time that Don and I sat in this studio like this, he was just a rookie. He really was. You've done all right.
Yeah.
Keep at it.
Do you remember what I did?
I remember the night of the big fight.
No, but do you remember that first night I give you a
kiss? Then there's another one. See that? How many years apart? That's Don Cherry in the coach's corner. He even swept my earpiece at that.
I got to say, this isn't funny what I'm going to say, and you women are going to... A guy threw the blue line. A guy tipped it and hit this point. I'm telling you, when you come to the game, keep your eyes on the puck. Some awful smacks, and it's always a woman yapping away. Look at the game. Can't.
Lots of both genders get involved in talking
and
to you.
And just try to help
look
them.
At the puck, but don't blame women, men, or anybody else for a conversation when you pay
to
get a ticket to come to the Forum. Look, it's an exciting opportunity for a lot of people.
All right.
Last night.
Now, has anybody ever seen Cheap Shot It? Have you? I haven't. I've near him, knock him down, punch him in the face, and I wonder
cut
why.
Down when he hurt his knee, he slid
well,
into a post.
Well, he slid into a post, yeah. Dummy. Don't be stupid. Anyhow, have you ever shot it? You never will. You know why? Because Bobby Probert's there, number 24. He will never be cheap shotted because he's got a policeman. And I guarantee you, if Pittsburgh had Bobby Probert, we would not have the injuries he's got.
All right. It's rude to point.
Well,
to,
all right, so I am pointing.
Not
interrupt.
To mention,
and it's also
dummy.
Rude. It's also rude to interrupt.
Okay. Just trying to keep things moving.
Don't worry about me, Mick, keeping things moving.
Little fisticuffs will help me cop another Coach of the Year, according to Don Cherry, in this installment of the Coach's
Helmet.
Nice. Governors and GMs had a tough time with realignment. We're out of time, but do you have any thoughts on that?
I had no thoughts. I know one thing, Ottawa's awful happy they're in that Adams division to get Montreal. Can I ask you a personal favor?
Certainly.
Yes. The next time we do Coach's Corner before you, would you not eat a Caesar salad or something like that?
Oh, that was a pesto with
whatever
vegetables.
The hell it was. Don't turn it again.
If I'm not mistaken. Thanks for your culinary expertise and everything else. GM's had a tough time with realignment. You know why?
Why?
Because even mechanics will tell you it's tough to realign with the big wheels.
I don't get
Don
that.
Don Cherry in the Coach's Corner on Molson Hockey Night in Canada
that?
On CBC.
Here's a couple of words of wisdom from Grapes' playbook. You know, I think, me personally, I think the toughest thing in hockey is standing in front of the net. Let's have Stevie Larmer show you how it's done. Let's go.
Okay, now watch Stevie Larmer show you how it's done. Watch now. He wants to screen that puck coming from the point. Watch now. Crosscheck still stands in there. Samuelson giving him a hard time. That's his job. Spins around, comes back again. Will not quit. Stevie Larmer, Iron Man of the league right now. Stands up. Watch the shots coming from the point. Watch. Good job, Stevie. Watch now. Miller from Detroit. Watch him come in now to penalty shot. He's showing you how fake top corner backhand on Patrick Waugh. Now, I know you don't believe this, but that linesman standing in the corner threw Murray Craven off. Look, he had his eye on him. Look back. Now watch. He looked back. Look. Honestly, he did. Dewey Gavin gives us a perfect example of something I don't like to see in the National Hockey League, shadowing. I don't mind checking close, but this kind of stuff is a little too much. Can't blame Stevie. He's just doing as he's told. Watch the hooking and holing. I'll tell you something, folks. People do not pay good money to watch this stuff. Now, Lazaro on Jaeger. Now, this is all right because he's a Bruin, which is good. Checking a check. On Hall, I don't like to see it. Jaeger, I don't mind. Watch this here. Hey, that's interference. Stop that. Different ways of coming out of your end. Now, watch this. A nice little flip. No problem at all. That's Scotty Bowman's little trick. It's out. That's all he wanted. 2-on-1, smart play. Nice save, though. Here's another way of coming out of your end. Goalie stops it. In comes Denny Savard. This is picture perfect. Folks, this is the toughest shift I've ever seen by a defenseman. First, he gets away with giving it away up the middle. Carreri saves him. Then he gets it again. Now watch this. Believe it or not, he tries to go up the middle again. Watch. Carreri saves him again. He lets the puck go in the net. Boy, what a nightmare for Eric. Up the middle by Davidoff. Taken out by Sanlak. Nevitt gets the puck. Now watch this to Sanlak, to Tommy Fergus in the net. Oh, tic-tac-toe. Way to go, Tommy. Dan Kordick up the middle. Eddie Olczyk gets it, sinks her home. Dan, don't go up the middle. Yeah! Watch Mario, Stevens, and Jaeger do this to perfection. Tic-tac-toe! Lovely. The Cardinals sit never to get a shot on net on a 3-on-1 like this one. That's awful. This is a beauty play by Todd Gill. 2-on-1 and he blocks it. Way to go, Todd, boy. He even gets up and knocks the guy down. Way to go, Todd. Now, as an old defenseman, this play by Bob Joss, beautiful, boy. I have Brady does a nice job here. Way to go, Al. Get in there. Fall. Now, Weimer shows you how to play a one-on-one. Keep the puck. That's the way. And all she had that in. Boom. Kids begin this with the goalie out. This could have been icing. And then he had a face-off at his own end. Yeah, Raymond, try that with the goalie in. Just try it with the goalie in. So now Raymond is trying it with the goalie in. Let's see what happens. Holy diner, Raymond can do anything. Look at that, right between the legs. Way to go, Raymond. And now we have the Bruins hit. Wesley plays the man. A Bruins sandwich. Another Bruins sandwich. Nyland, Kaboom, Carbonell. Leach levels Airy. Sweeney mashes Mullen. Wesley smacks Smith. Leach pounds Peck. Wesley whacks Stevens. A third sandwich. Sweeney makes Samuelson a beaver. Leach clocks Shell. Leach cranks Elfie. My buddy Neely zaps Salaski. Lazaro with a beauty. Hey, Sabota gets it. Watch Bradley's helmet come back and whack Crawford right in the face. Boom. That was smart. Folks, hockey's a tough game, and here's a couple of tips how to avoid injuries. Number one, don't pick a fight with Bobby Probert. And here's a few more from Coach's Corner. Let's go.
I keep hearing about broken kneecaps all the time. Cartmere, there was three last year. I was talking to people in Ottawa. Little kids have broken kneecaps. And first of all, I'm going to show you. First of all, this thing is right here. This gets, when it sweats, it almost gets like a piece of iron. And when you fall on it, you hurt your knee because it's like falling on cement. Now, what we used to do back in the 60s and 50s, and if you fathers and coaches would listen to me out there, I guarantee you, you'll never, ever have a cracked kneecap. Now, first of all, I got the cotton batten. It only costs $7. It'll last forever. You cut it like this. You put it in here like this, like that. I guarantee if you want to take what I used to do is take a little bit off here so it wouldn't stick around and that. You put it in here, and I guarantee you it's so lovely and soft. When it gets too hard, put some new in. Now, another thing too, you know, kids, when you get to at the bottom of the shin pad, from the bottom of the shin to on your bare skin and that, take a little bit, put it right there, and I guarantee you you'll never burn, you know, that cut you used to get all the time. You put it here like this, and I guarantee you no cracked kneecaps, and it helps you when you get hit. And I don't know why they don't do it now. I know in the pros they throw everything in and get it washed and everything. If they would put, I guarantee you, again, I'm guaranteeing a lot, but I'll bet Carpenter wouldn't have a broken kneecap if he had done that. And that's a little tip.
Good advice. It looks a little funny. Don Cherry pushing cotton after all these years of pulling the wool over our eyes. When does this get back to the...
Mario Lemieux, Messier's out. Adam Graves is killing a penalty. Eddie Rowland, we're going to show you how Adam Graves uses them. Pretty good. Mario's cutting across, and he's playing great, by the way. Here comes Adam Graves coming up, and I can't believe Adam Graves meant to do this. Anyhow, he hits him on the wrist. Take a look at the glove there, folks. He hits him there, and he has not played. He goes over on the bench, and sir, swearing. Ridiculous. To be cut it here. That goes out. Cut it here. Ridiculous doing that stuff, and you're going to get hurt more doing that.
And I should just point out there are a lot of manufacturers who make models both ways.
Yes, so we're not picking on anybody. And Corson is out, and God love him. Turcotte's out for sure. And the best one of them all, Greg Adams, is out too with a wrist too. He got slashed. Get those gloves. Protect those wrists.
That's a nice
Buffalo
point.
Buffalo hit parade. Ramsey Rams Reshitska. Don't like this stuff. Bad injuries could come here. Watch those knees. Hillier hammers Carson. Nate blindsides Bork. Watch this great. First, the padding there. I'll tell you. Here's watch. Way to go, Lyle. Give him the house you're going. Walks through and home. That's a beauty. Right? Watch this, how's she going? Reshitska. Rosie puts on a show here. Watch this. Wish she had saved a little for the playoffs. Lovely goal. Danny Savard puts on his little water bug act. Watch this. Does he not look like a water bug again? He's got the hands. One of my guys, Randy McKay, against the Bruins, puts it in. A lovely goal, end-to-ender. That's a beauty. Even Fedosov likes him. Look. Watch some of these super glove saves. Andy Moog, Pat Jablonski, Bob Esena, Billy Radford, super save John Van Beesbrock. Red Fuhr, watch this one. Whoa. Billy Radford again. Way to go, Billy. Clint Malarchuk. Jimmy Wade. Nice save. Look at that. Get off my knee. Get off my knee. Chris Terreri has a close one. Oh. Pat Jablonski again. Peter Ng makes a nice save. Don Beaupre, Mike Ricci walking in, misses it, he's got an open net. Tell me, Mike, how does it feel to be going to the Nordiques this year? Oh, no. Andy again, watch this one, boy, I'll tell you, he's a goaltender. Malarchuk, Stones, Pat Falloon. Watch, whoa, what a save. And now, Chicago hits. Steve Smith boards Gallant. Don't know who got the best of this one, folks. Hull almost bought it here. Roenick throws up beauty. Jeremy nails Odette. Gilchrist not happy with Marchment running him into the post. Don't read lips. Heads up. Jeremy does it again. Chelios takes his man twice. Newman and nailed by Graham. Lemieux does his job. Jocelyn on Chris King. Peluso wraps Stevens. Smith benches Loney. Gilbert takes out Stanton. Watch, right here. I watch Chris Chelios give him a rap on the nose with a stick from the bench. He's all right.
Well, it's tea time again, folks, for you people that don't like the odd tussle. Now, we've got a couple of classics here. I make no bones about it. And as Terry and Rob says, let's go.
And Terry Kargner and Sugar Rob Ray do go. Now watch this, folks. This is a good one. One of the best. Two good guys going here, like I said. There was nobody hurt. I never knew Kargner was such a good left-hander, I'll tell you that. Off goes the helmet so they won't hurt their hands. Terry said after our first one, we had him on, he says, you know, nobody even knew me, Grapes, until you put me on that tape. Nobody hurt, folks. Everybody going nuts in the crowd. Two fine broths of a lad. Sugar Rob Ray and Terry Kargner.
When you played here in the 60s in the Western Hockey League, minor pro, anything happened?
Minor pro, is it minor pro? There was six teams then, it'll be the next 12. I come in here, folks, I come in here. I joined Spokane. We were the toughest. We had Mad Dog, Bullet Destroyer, Sandy Stoneface, Huckle. I walk in, there's a W.A. Lee, pair of gloves. You understand? Well, I want to start. I'm telling you, Lions, but the ice hit me so tough. Stay full and we'll see here.
Right,
don't move, eh, Bongo? Grab the dog, will you, Cindy? I'm starting to act now. You know, I think, Mike, once I screw up, like, hockey's a tough game, and here's a couple of tips how to avoid injuries. Hockey's a tough game. All right, here it goes. Watch this one. Do that again, Tim, and everybody. You know, everybody, the last tape we did, the biggest kick everybody got was the outtakes, me screwing up with Blue.